Welcome to an introduction to classroom acoustics, presented by Saskatchewan Deaf and Hard of Hearing Services. Acoustics are the properties or qualities of a room that determine how the sounds are transmitted in it. Why is this important? Research has shown that poor acoustics can have serious effects on students, especially children utilizing amplification, having a learning disability, or learning a second language. In the average Canadian classroom, background noise renders 17% of teacher speech inaudible. By the fourth row of that class, that number becomes 50%. This can lead to poor understanding of speech, decreased academic performance, reading deficiencies, and delayed language acquisition. The culprit here is reverberation. Reverberation is the prolongation of sound. This is how it stays in a room after it first happens. The solution to reverberation is threefold: student placement, noise reduction, sound dampening. The student should sit in the front row, 6 to 8 feet from the teacher. Sound dampening. Acoustic panels, wall hangings, including cork boards or quilts, with drapes over the windows. Noise reduction. Placing a rug under the teacher where they instruct. Covering the bottom of the desks, tables, and chairs, replacing buzzing ballasts of fluorescent lights immediately. To further explore these solutions, stay tuned for future videos.